Today we will go for Dioscorea crude drug. The synonym of Dioscorea is yam and it is very famous as rheumatism root. This root is shown the picture. Biologically, these Dioscorea are the dried tubers of the plant Dioscorea deltoida and other species of Dioscorea, which belongs to family Dioscoreaceae. Dioscorea has organoleptic characters as color is slightly brown, odor is odorless, taste is bitter, size varies depending upon the age of rhizome. The tubers are shown in the picture. Chemically, Dioscorea contains about non-edible starch about 75%, which is a non-edible due to their bitter taste. It also contains diazonin, which is a steroidal sapogenin, 4 to 6%. An enzyme is present, that is sapogenase. Dioscorea is rich in glycoside and phenolic compounds. Dioscorea is used for the purpose as a precursor for synthesis of several corticosteroids, sex hormones, oral contraceptives, in treatment of rheumatic arthritis. In summary of this topic, we have learned about the monograph of Dioscorea. Dioscorea consists of dried tubers obtained from Dioscorea deltoida. It is used for synthesis of sex hormone, for corticosteroids and for oral contraceptive synthesis. Under this point, the very first quiz question is, biological source of Dioscorea is dried leaves, dried rhizomes, dried tubers and dried bark. The answer is dried tubers. Very second quiz is, main chemical constituents present in Dioscorea is diazonin, picrocyde second, cuticoside, all of the above. Our correct answer is diazonin. Very third quiz question is, Dioscorea is used as bitter tonic, precursor for sex hormone, febrifuge, all of the above. You see, correct answer is precursor for sex hormones.